Hi, my name is Ilija Wan-Simm. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I'm a rising sophomore at Harvard College. I plan on studying applied mathematics with a specialization in economics, and I'm involved in a wide variety of extracurriculars on campus, ranging from the Harvard Financial Analyst Club to doing research at the business school, and I also love theater and being on stage. I actually am planning on taking a gap year this year from Harvard due to the coronavirus circumstances. As a first-generation college student, it's really important to me that I have a normal college experience. And I only have these 4 years, so I'm going to make the most of them. I applied to DS4A Empowerment because data science is becoming increasingly important in our day-to-day lives. All my life, I feel like I've had teachers and mentors tell me that data science is really, really important and that I have to learn about it to be successful in the future. Yet none of them provide any tangible resources or opportunities to actually learn about data science. So I feel like this is finally my chance to get exposure. I think it's important that we as a society educate ourselves and learn as much as we can about how our data is being used and also how we ourselves can use this data to improve our future and our lives and the lives of others. I think that I'm driven by a desire to bring light into the world, and I think that directly stems from my upbringing. I was raised in a biracial Chinese Jamaican household by a single mom with my grandma and my great-grandma. Three generations of really strong women who have really made me the man I am today. And they taught me from a young age that I can do anything I put my mind to and that all it takes is one person to ignite change. In the future, I hope to open my own private investment firm or bank that not only deals with large amounts of capital, but also has a social impact and that educates the lower and middle income classes on financial literacy. Growing up, I've seen so many families burdened by debt, left bankrupt, all because they didn't know how to properly handle or save their money. And I realized that sometimes the only people that can ignite the spark of change are those that have been in the fire themselves. What I do believe is that we all have our own unique upbringings and experiences, and that we need these diverse perspectives to make sure that data science serves everyone. Without diverse thought and experience, how can we make the world the best it can be? DS4A Empowerment can help me achieve my goals by first and foremost providing me with the knowledge and the analytical skills to make me the best leader and thinker I can be in the business world. And secondly, I think that DS4A is going to provide me with a great group of like-minded peers and mentors who can guide me along my future and my career path.